In this video, I'm going to teach you how you can start off small. I'm talking about making $20 per day, scaling up to 50, then 100, then $200 per day, and scaling more and more from there. It's going to take time. It's not something that if you start now and suddenly become a millionaire overnight, because it doesn't work like that. I'm gonna foundation this method, this entire business model for you in this video, so you can get started with something like this, hopefully replicating this kind of success. The best part about this, it works in any country in the world, so whatever you are, wherever you are, you can actually participate in this business model and make an income online in your currency. And if you stick until the end of this video, I'm going to show you a little secret, a little trick that you can use to actually find a system that will do all the work for you. Now, just before we get into this strategy, consider hitting that subscribe button and that bell notification icon, so that way you don't miss out on any of my daily videos and you have more opportunities to make money online. Also, if you are really serious about making money online and actually want to create a long-term sustainable business online, then I highly recommend that you click on my first link down in the description, because this method is going to teach you everything in a step-by-step process of how you can actually create your business online. So the one thing that is great about this strategy is you can do this from home using your mobile phone. You don't need any laptop or anything for this. It will help, but you can do this with just a phone as well. And as promised, if you stick until the end of this video, I'm going to show you and also give you a done for you system that will help you do this automatically. So the website we are going to be using today is shutterstock.com. Here you can find hundreds of thousands of stock videos and stock photos that are paid. So actually, top companies, top brands all over the world actually use this kind of content for AdWords, for digital marketing, for Facebook ads, for any kind of content that they want in their business. Some people even use this for filming some films or for their YouTube channels. So they are constantly people looking for this kind of free stock images and videos for whatever use they want. So just to quickly show you, if I come over to a website called similarweb.com and if I search Shutterstock website, here you will see how many people actually visit this website. So you can see here Shutterstock is currently the 463rd largest website in the world, and it's second in its category of hobbies and leisure, specifically photography. And they are currently getting around 70 million views every single month. That is a lot of traffic. So these are all people looking for stock images, looking for stock content, and we are going to get a piece of pie using this exact new strategy that I'm about to show you in this video. So we can make a good income online with this method. And why people actually do this is because it's way cheaper to come onto this website, onto shutterstock.com, and purchase a little stock image or stock video than to hire a professional photographer, professional videographer to record and take these pictures. And it just ends up being a very, very cheaper for these businesses of people that they come to this Shutterstock instead. But let me tell you, you're not going to be taking any photos or doing anything like that. I mean, you can do that if you want, if you are passionate about photography and things like that, you can do that too. But I'm going to show you at the end of this video actually a trick method of how you can have a done for you a system that will work on this website, so you don't need to do any of the hard work by yourself. And we are going to become photographers and videographers for shutterstock.com. Now, I know that sounds like a mission and insane to do, but I'm going to show you how you can get tons of content, all the video content, all the photos, and actually sell that on Shutterstock completely for free and literally make free money online. However, we obviously need to go and find good quality content, good quality videos, good quality images, and I'm going to show you how you can get all of that absolutely for free with no copyrights. So you can claim these photos and these videos as yours and use them on Shutterstock. So how this works is actually millions of people are visiting this website on their monthly basis, and as we saw, so we are going to be posting our image on this website, and we can actually sold it on Shutterstock. If people come to the website and they like our photos, they like our videos, then they purchase it, we get all the money for that. So let's say you're posting daily one picture or one video for 2 months, and that's like 60 pictures or 60 videos that you have got on Shutterstock. So that increases your chances of earning charges by 60 times. So the more and more you post, and remember, you can earn from photos that you have posted years back. It all becomes actually a snowball effect, and it just takes long-term efforts and consistency into this method. And remember, the same image can sell over and over again. So once one picture can sell 100 times, and multiple pictures can be earning multiple sales, which ends up being multiple streams of income from multiple different images. So this system can be very, very profitable for you. Now the next platform we want to visit is submit.shutterstock.com, where we can actually apply to this and we can share our work and we can actually start earning. But remember, we don't have to take any photos by ourselves. If you're a photographer, you're welcome to do that too, and you can join Shutterstock global community of contributors and earn money online doing what you love. But remember, I'm going to show you how to get all of these high quality images and videos absolutely for free for your customers to download. You submit that, you get paid, and you can also get paid to refer other people to Shutterstock.com. This website has paid more than $1 billion so far. So over the last 15 years, they have paid $1 billion to all their members or community on Shutterstock, just by selling photos. So just to show you some of the countries that are actually accepted into this, if I come over here to the join our global community and see our global earnings, it's going to take us to this website over here, where you can see they have paid out $1 billion. You can see what they have paid out over the last 15 years since 2004, which has just been over $1 billion. And just to show you, Europe's top earner is earning $5.88 million, at a total of $105 million the last year. If I scroll down, there is Asia with $26 million, North America, even South America. If I come down, there is also Africa. So there is people from every continent in the world that are earning from this website, which is why this is so amazing, because it's worldwide. And I'm going to take you through the sign up process here. You just need to come to the top of this page of the submit.shutterstock.com website and click on get started, which will take you to a page like this, where you can you have got to enter your full name, your display name, which is actually your username, your email address and your password. And you then need to verify your email, and then you have got to enter your country, your address, your mailing address. And from there, you are going to submit actually a few pictures onto the Shutterstock website. So in that way, they can approve you as a photographer or a videographer. But don't worry, I will show you how you can get that all this content absolutely completely for free, that you can use to submit and become a photographer and videographer on this website. So make sure that you leave a like on this video if you're enjoying it so far, because I will really appreciate that. So the website you're going to be using on this with this is actually idpl.com, and you can actually find stock videos, stock photos on this website. You can find many of these different stock videos, like snow 4K stock videos, rain 4K stock videos, dog 4K stock videos, cats, lakes, water, ocean, animation background, insects, animal, fun, aerial, food, and more and more and more content. So if you just download one of these, you can get an idea of how professional this looks like and why people will be interested in this kind of thing. So all a lot of people actually use, let's say, rainy days, raindrops, thunderstorms, anything like that, and then they will go come over to Shutterstock and purchase some of those videos. Now here on this website you have all that stock videos, all that stock photos, and you can download that and use them as your own without any restrictions, without any copyright strikes. So basically, if you download one of these, you can see here, if you scroll a little bit down, you can see can be sold, can be used for personal use, can be packed with other products, can be modified, and so on and so on, which means this stock video has no copyright issues that you can use absolutely for free. Now you can choose one of these video, and you can see it's pretty professional looking and high quality stock videos that you can go and use and submit as a contributor on Shutterstock and get paid for that. And to find more content on this, just come over to the product section, come over to graphics, and you can go with resell rights. So you can click on that. So these are actually products you can download and actually resell yourself. You have been given the rights to do this, so you can see. Here is an evergreen information, informatics pack, abstract image collection, more stock photos. So there is tons and tons of graphics on here that you can use to go and resell on Shutterstock.com website. So regarding IDPLR, I must tell you that you only get 2 free premium downloads. Then after that, you have got to pay a one-time fee to actually access all 12,000 products that they have. So what you can do is you can use your you can use that 2 free downloads to download some of those videos or images, like a whole collection, and then you can post it on Shutterstock. Whatever sales you get, you can use to reinvest. When you get sales, you can use that money to reinvest into IDPLR.com, so you can upgrade your membership, which is actually one-time fee, so there is no monthly payments or anything like that, which is great. And then you unlock all 12,500 products, graphics, and all the different products on this website that you can use absolutely for free. You can use it to resell. So that is actually very big. There will be very big files over here that you can use, and you can re-upload them on the Shutterstock website, and you can start generating some passive income with this. So that was my video for today. I hope you got a lot of value from this. I hope you learned something from today's video, and if you did, just leave a like and subscribe to my channel. That really helps me out. And also on the screen I'll leave my 2 other videos to help you guys out to make some more money online and grow your income online. So make sure you go click on one of these videos, and I will see you there.